Our All-Metro offense is led by Osseo's versatile senior running back, Bridgeport Tussler. He had a tremendous season. Watch Tussler, number 34, in this great touchdown run. He finished with 1,173 yards rushing and 16 touchdowns. He also caught 18 passes for 243 yards and three more scores. Tussler was a special team star. This incredible punt return for a touchdown against Eden Prairie is proof of that. He made plays, and sometimes he did a lot of it on his own. He returned two punts for touchdowns this season. He also led the state in interceptions with 8, one for a touchdown. Bridge Tussler did it all for Osseo this season. Our other All-Metro running back is Spring Lake Park junior A.G. Agia. He was named the North Suburban Conference Offensive Player of the Year. Watch Agia, number 22, take off on this long touchdown run. The 6'2", 185-pounder finished with 1,554 yards on 175 carries, averaging almost 9 yards per carry with 17 touchdowns. Coach Jeff Schlieff said A.G. was the best player on the field in every game they played this season. He was also the Panthers' team leader on defense, finishing with 105 tackles on the season. Our All-Metro receivers are led by Edina senior Marley Allison, who had a tremendous year. Watch Allison, number 5, make the catch and run of the season versus Wayzata, a 97-yard touchdown. Allison shows both speed and strength as he gets into the end zone. Allison finished with 70 catches for 865 yards and 7 touchdowns. He made the spectacular catch look easy, like this one against Eden Prairie. He was a game changer for Edina and one of the top players in the Metro. Maple Grove senior receiver Jake Winicky is a big target at 6'4", 200 pounds. Watch Jake, number 19, make the great catch on this play. Head coach Matt Lombardi says Winicky has unbelievable ball skills and was a difference maker for the Crimson, finishing with 68 catches for 1,340 yards. He caught 13 touchdown passes, 5 of them over 74 yards. Maple Grove finished the regular season undefeated and made it all the way to the 6A crossover game. Our All-Metro quarterbacks are led by Edina senior Mark Hanberg at 6'4", 215. What makes Hanberg number 2 so good is his vision and ability to get out of trouble. He scrambles well, but always knows where his receivers are. He made defenses pay with his leadership all season long. Hanberg completed 65% of his passes for 1,654 yards and 12 touchdowns. Hopkins senior quarterback JT Den Hartog is 6'3", 200 pounds. Watch JT on this play. He was very good all season in using his feet to buy time to throw the football downfield. He completed 131 of 230 passes for 1,469 yards and 14 touchdowns. He finished with over 3,300 yards passing in his two-year career. But he was also a threat to run the football. Watch this great winning touchdown run. He finished with 419 yards and 5 touchdowns on the ground. Our All-Metro tight ends are led by Prior Lake's Nick Hart. The senior is 6'5", 210. Watch Hart, number 81, make this great catch and turn it into a long touchdown. He finished the season with 22 catches for 486 yards and 5 touchdowns. He helped lead Prior Lake to a South Suburban title and a berth in the state 6A state quarterfinals. Washburn's Noah Scarver at 6'5", 235 was voted the Minneapolis City Conference Player of the Year. Watch Scarver, number 15, make the big-time catch. He finished the season with 27 catches for 382 yards and 7 touchdowns. He also led the conference in sacks with 14. Noah was an outstanding two-way player for the Millers. Our All-Metro athlete is Creighton Durham Hall senior James Onwalu. Watch Onwalu, number 10. He did everything for the Raiders. As a running back, he averaged 8.5 yards per carry, finishing with 500 yards and 11 touchdowns. He's big, strong, and fast. As a receiver, James caught 24 passes for nearly 400 yards and 5 scores. He also had an interception for a touchdown in leading the Raiders to a 6-3 record. He's headed to Notre Dame on scholarship. Our All-Metro offensive line is led by De La Salle tackle Chad Fanning, a big guy at 6'7", 280. Watch Fanning, number 78, block on this play. He has great size, strength, and uses his leverage very well. Coaches rave about his feet and his aggressive attitude. He plays both sides of the line of scrimmage, but it's on offense where he thrives. Fanning is being recruited Division I. Michael Warren of Providence Academy is 6'4", 275, and tough. He was a 4-year starter for the Lions. Watch the senior, number 71, block on this play. Providence ran 60% of their offensive plays behind him. Michael was not only very good at blocking his primary defender, but getting to the second and third level as well. He gave up one sack all season. He also played defense and recorded 22 tackles for losses. Totino Grace senior John Bednarczyk is 6'3", 275. He was voted the Northwest Suburban Conference West Division Offensive Lineman of the Year. Watch Bednarczyk, number 78, block on this play. According to head coach Jeff Ferguson, he is one of the best offensive linemen the Eagles have ever had. The senior is a 2-year starter, and behind him, the Eagles rush for nearly 3,000 yards this season. Lakeville South center Matt Leidner is viewed as one of the toughest players to face in the South Suburban Conference. He's 6'2", 270. Watch Leidner, number 57, with this pancake block. The 2-year starter was a dominating blocker and led the Panthers to the highest rushing average per game in school history. Coach Larry Thompson says he's the best center he's had in the last 20 years. Wyzetta senior lineman Chandler Wright is 6'3", 265, and a 2-year starter. Watch Wright, number 76, on this play. You talk about blocking until the whistle blows? That's exactly what Wright does every play. Wyzetta has gained over 2,000 yards on the ground this season, many of those yards behind Wright. He's strong, smart, and flat-out determined to beat his opponent every time. Our All-Metro kicker is St. Thomas Academy senior Wyatt Schmidt. Watch Schmidt make this 46-yard field goal during the regular season. He has an incredible leg, but is also incredibly accurate. Schmidt has made 13 of 13 field goal attempts, this one a game winner over Hill Murray. His longest make was 47 yards out. He's also 36 for 36 on extra point tries. Wyatt has 43 touchbacks on 61 kickoff attempts. Just a great asset to have. He's being recruited by the Gophers and other D1 programs. And our choice for Coach of the Year is Edina's Reed Boltman. Under his leadership, the Hornets finished the regular season as the number one ranked team in Class 6A. Edina beat perennial big school powers Wyzetta and Eden Prairie on back-to-back Friday nights in October, both wins on the road. The Hornets were upset in the state quarterfinals, but it didn't diminish the fact it was Edina's first trip to state in football in 30 years. Reed Boltman, our choice for Coach of the Year.